I finally got around to reading Squeegee Kid. It's my favorite one by you so far. It's kind of like a low-life, racial alger book.
Quite the little adventure.
Yeah, absolutely.
In this crazy city when you don't know it.